My mom, she would tell me, you know, I'd bury you in the backyard. I don't even care if the Danish police comes here. I'd be happy. That was the last nail in the coffin. I just had to leave. And now when I look in Sweden, it was such a shock. It was like I was back in Jordan. What's worse is that when I question religion to a Swede, he talks to me as if he was Muslim himself. He wants to be socially accepted within his community, that he's this open-minded person. Their mind is so open, their brains fall out. It's a real thing, it's a real thing. There is no logic behind why they're supporting this. No logic at all. I think Swedes do this because they're scared, honestly. I think everyone in the world have seen what Islam has done.